What's going on, y'all? It's your man, Jeff, and we're back with another one. First off, and as always, it's damn good to see everybody, man. I hope you guys are doing freaking good out there, for real. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, man. I just recorded the potted paper black box. But you can kind of see the look of boredom on my face, man. It's no disrespect to him, his art at all. It's just, I lived in the drug life, man, so to constantly be hearing about it again, it's nothing really new to me. So the bars didn't really make me go crazy or anything like that. But if you guys still want to see the reaction, I'll gladly upload it. I just want to give you guys a heads up that for me, personally, I don't think it was like one of my best ones. So that being said, I'm going to bring a new guy here. His name is Dave. That's it? Your name is Dave. Okay. But apparently this song is making moves right now because, well, fuck, it just came out not even a week ago and it's already got over 1 million views. And he's from the United Kingdom. So that's freaking awesome, man. I'm glad to see a, I'm happy. I know you guys must be freaking ecstatic to see a UK artist get big play like this, man. So it's freaking awesome. Take a hit of the vape. And without any further ado, let's dive right into this. Dave Black Box, let's go. Never mind, Dave Black No Box, let's go.
Look, black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. It's working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, cause you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black
is so much deeper than just... Okay, it's one of these songs. Oh shit. Ooh, damn. Let's go.
Better than, cause you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black is so much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment with family trees. Could they teach you about famine and greed and show you pictures of our fam on their knees? Tell us we used to be barbaric.
They show you pictures of famine and greed. Pictures of fam on our knees? Is that what he just said, man?
About famine and greed and show you pictures of our fam on their knees. Tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by other children.
Holy shit, what the fuck did he just say there? This is hip-hop, y'all. See,
barbaric, man. We had actual queens.
They call us barbaric, we had actual queens. Kids getting shot by other kids in the street. What the fuck?
Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by other children, feeling sick like, oh shit, this could have happened to me.
Black is watching child, what, being chipped? I can't even say what he just said, it just blew my freaking brain.
Child soldiers getting killed by other children, feeling sick like, oh shit, this could have happened to me. Your mommy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. The black of the berry, the sweet of the juice. The kid dies, the black of the killer, the sweet of the news. And if he's white, you give him a chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed, you see him and shoot. Look, black is growing.
Holy
up.
Shit. Wow.
If he's black, he's probably armed, you see him and shoot.
If he's black, he's probably armed, you see him and shoot. Damn, man. Whew, a song like this need to come out. Fuck yeah.
He's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed. You see him and shoot. Look. Black is growing up around the barbershop. Mommy saying stay away from trouble, you're in yard a lot. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got. Cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your mother because your father's gone and stand.
Oh, whoa, damn. Oh yeah, baby, black is stepping in for your mama because your father gone. Yep, that line hit me there, y'all, as you can tell because you see it in my whole body. I'm like, goddamn. You're fucking right it is, man.
And you ain't even got the heart to stop. like it's stepping in for your mother because your father's gone. And standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above, then going corner shopping, trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it, then being forced to leave the place you love because there's hate in it. People say you fake the shit, never stayed to change the shit, but black is being jealous, you'd be dead if you had stayed in it. Black is struggling to find your history or trace the shit. You don't know the truth about your race because they're erasing it. Black has got a sour fucking flavor, here's a taste of it, but black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Yeah, man, oh yeah. Ain't that, what's his name?
Look, black ain't just a single fucking color, man, it shades to it. Her hair's straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, they've been lying and I hate this shit. Black has never been a competition, we all make this shit. Black
damn right, baby.
Black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free, walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black is this dude, it's representing
God, man. Oh my God.
Get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free.
It's talking about sitting in your place freezing, but you're never feeling empty because you got 20 relatives in your country who have to walk miles from... What he saying?
Walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black...
Walking for the water, something with a bed sheet. I want to hear it.
In your country living stress-free. Walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bed sheet. Black is distant, it's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother, reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people...
Oh, you damn right.
Into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your countries on what they trade most. Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast. But most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes. West Africa, Benin, they call the Slave Coast. Black is so confusing for the culture there.
Wow.
They take our features when they want and have their fun with it. Never seem to help with all the things we know would come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black...
Oh my God. Oh. Loud with our laughter, quiet with our suffering, man. Oh my God, that's the truth. You know how many times I get told to calm down because I'm laughing, or people think I'm mad because I start talking? Man, it's just how we talk. We get excited. We can't help it. Look at me right now. We can't help it, man. When we get excited, we get loud. It's just part of our fucking... It's what we do. Let's go, yo.
They're in love with it. They take our features when they want and have their fun with it. Never seem to help with all the things we know would come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets.
Yeah, so yeah, baby.
Struggle, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how could it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, fucking hell.
Oh my God. You gave us the odds that we beat. Holy shit. Let's go, yo.
Being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast. I battled the law in the streets. Well, you will struggle, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how could it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, fucking hell. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail that could have busted bell? They held a burden, got to live with it. Black is being guilty until...
Facts, man. Let's just rewind that.
Be when your people gave us the odds that we beat. I mean, fucking hell. What about our brothers that are stuck in jail that could've bust a bill? They held a burden, gotta live with it.
They couldn't bust a bill. They held a burden, gotta live with it. That's the thing, man. People look at people like that and they're like, "Huh, they're crazy." No, man, it's... You got a daughter to feed and you ain't got no fucking money. You're gonna find a way to make sure she eat, man. It's like,
Black is being guilty until proving that you're innocent. Black is saying free my fucking niggas stuck inside in prison cells. They think it's funny, we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. And
you already said that back there, being black is being guilty till you're proven innocent.
Until proving that you're innocent. Black is saying free my fucking niggas stuck inside in prison cells. They think it's funny, we ain't got nothing to say to them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. And black is like the sweetest fucking flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Word, baby. Oh my God, man. Wow. Holy shit, man. Did y'all expect that? Because I didn't. Ah, man, I like people like this. His name and even how he look, he don't look like a rapper, man. But when he spits shit like that, he clearly a rapper. What the hell was that, man? Wow. There's very few songs. I hear you, Doug. My cat's at the door. Yes, hello. People want to meet you, so I guess I'll pull you up. Don't make fun of him. He's a big cat. He's my dude. What's up, buddy? You want to hang out? All right. We're talking about Dave Black. Good to see you, buddy. Man, that was like a movie. What he said was just straight fact. Man, I hope people see this and maybe it changes the way they think, man.
Okay, yes.
We need more music like this, man. Shout out to Dave and shout out to, was it Out and About? I think that's who it was who told me to do this. Thank you, man. And also shout out to Jackrabbit, too. He was the one that gave me the Ocean Wisdom. Man, this song was insane. Do you like that, bud? Even though you didn't hear it? That was nuts. I hope more... man, no wonder it has a million views. I'm sorry for still talking, but this is hip-hop, man. This is why I love this shit, man. Because he's telling a story, and he's giving, like, life lessons and shit like that. And he's freaking purely amazing, man. So, if you like that, hit the like button. Thanks for stopping by. If you like that, hit the like button. I finally introduced my dang cat. if you like it, hit the like button. If you dislike, hit the dislike button. How does this have 1.8 thousand dislikes? Man, get out of here, yo. That's ridiculous. How could you hate something like... Man, there's always going to be haters. That's always... That blows my brain, but... Anyway, y'all. Much love to you guys out there, man. You guys are the fucking best, so don't ever forget that. Alright? You guys are the man. Alright, I'll catch you guys in the next one, alright? Peace out.